Hey you guys, OVW here. This is just a video so I can show you guys what I go through when I'm trying to upload my videos for you guys to see and follow along with me. So here's my tutorial Tuesday, which I was done on Monday and tried to upload on Tuesday, but it wouldn't allow me. So as you can see, it says 1,886 minutes remaining. 1,886 remaining. Can you believe that? Now, I am at my primary location, so I'm in a rural area, and internet, good internet, is really hard to find. As you see, it just gradually went up to 19 minutes. Now, I am tethering from my cell phone, so that's why it's only saying 1,900 minutes. Now, if I use my regular home internet, you're going to see like 36,000 minutes remaining. So it's really a pain, So if any of you out there know what a good internet company for rural areas, I'm using HughesNet right now. So if you know of anything better than that to where I can check and see if it's available in my area, please comment down below. But I'm trying to get part one up. It's going to be two parts because the first part is like an hour and a half and the second part is like 40 minutes. So hopefully these will get uploaded by tomorrow, hopefully. But otherwise, I won't be able to upload these videos till next Friday. Not this Friday coming up, but next Friday, the 28th. So I want to get them uploaded before then. So yeah, that is my drama for uploading. You see what I go through because I love you guys so much. But anyway, let's go on a good note. So I'm doing a giveaway on my Facebook page. So if you're a fan of my Facebook page, you know this already. But some of my YouTube subscribers are not fans or likers. So if you want to be in on this and you're crafty and you love yarn and you like my thread bracelets, then definitely go on over to Marcel's Creative Crochet on Facebook. I'll have the link down below. And right here, this post right here, it says, "Hey, hey, everyone, I'm ready to do a giveaway." Okay, so all you have to do to enter is follow me on Instagram. So my Instagram is One Virtuous Woman. That is all you have to do. And when you follow me, comment on this picture right here and say, "I'm a liker." Let me show y'all the picture. That one right there that says, "I'm a liker." Okay, there'll be three winners, first, second, and third. First winner will receive yarn and a custom thread bracelet of their choice, whatever they wanted to say. It has to be at least 15 letters or less, okay? But choice of colors, you can choose. The second and third winner will get two custom thread bracelets. And they can choose whatever colors and whatever saying they want to, but it has to be under 15 letters. I'll let this giveaway run for 2 weeks. So I think I said on the third, yes, right here, I said Wednesday on the third, I will be announcing the winner. And I'm going to pick the winner randomly. So I will be in my other location in the city, so I will be able to upload that video in good timing. So if you want to get in on this Facebook giveaway, click the link down below that will take you to my Facebook page. And where you see this lovely picture right here, comment, if you don't have Instagram, comment down below and say, "I'm a liker." I mean, no Instagram, but you're a liker. But on Instagram, follow me over there. And then on that picture in my photos, comment, "I'm a liker." That way I know that you came from Facebook and now YouTube too. So just wanted to end that on a good note. Let's go back to the sad note. Oh wow, look, it say 2100 minutes and 66. Wow. So it's probably gonna gradually grow and grow and grow until it say the video won't be uploaded till next week. So pray for me guys that this video gets uploaded. I have two of them. Actually, I'm going to be working on my third video this evening. So, yeah, hopefully I can get this uploaded. I don't know what else to do. So that's why my videos are not uploaded, as they say. Even my fresh off the hooks, they're always a day or two late. So if I had better quality internet, I would be able to have it up in a timely fashion. So, all right, so until the next video. Hopefully it doesn't take a week or two for that next video. I will see you guys later. Love you guys. Remember to keep God first in your life and everything else secondary.